Back on Oahu, hundreds of COVID vaccine doses were given out to kids in the 5 to 11 age category this weekend at Aloha Stadium. In total, 471 children got their shots as part of the first ever Keiki Vax Squad drive-through. Those eligible for the shot were able to get it in the car with their parents or guardian there. The Keiki Vax Squad was put together by the DOH, Hawaii Pacific Health, HPD, and Aloha Stadium.